One talks about correlation between number of departmental stores and number of restaurants. So let's sort it by number of departmental stores. And we now see that this is increasing. So if there were a positive correlation between departmental stores and restaurants, then restaurants must also increase. Yes, overall we do see a positive correlation. See, in terms of correlation, such small aberrations are acceptable. Largely, there should be a healthy overlapping curve, but it need not be strictly strict, you know. So such observations qualify for a correlation. So this is true. This is true. And look at the second one. Mid-aged use departmental stores the most. So let's sort it by age this time. And whether in the middle do we see here in the middle do we see some strong preference for departmental stores? Nothing like that. Here, nothing like that. The values here are much higher. And some of the values here are also bigger than are the values here. So nothing like that here. And therefore, this is false. The last statement. All bus terminals have at least one gas station in the same sector. So let's sort it by bus terminals. And let's see. Wherever we have a yes for bus terminal, whether we have some gas stations. So yes, wherever there is a gas station, sorry, wherever there is a bus terminal, there is a gas station. So this is an interesting observation. This is also true. So the right combination of answers is true, false, true.